At times we go through difficulties and hardships, which we really struggle to deal with. I can't stress this enough. As-salatu as-salah. My brothers and my sisters, كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا حزبه أمر فزع إلى الصلاة. Whenever he was struck with some difficulty, he would go and run to the prayer. Because only Allah can help you in this matter that you're in. No one can do anything for you. Up until you're just left with Allah, just you and Him, this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants. فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَكُمْ مِنَ السَّاجِدِينَ. Glorify your Lord and be from the sajideen, those who prostrate. وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ, as Allah tells us. Seek aid and assistance from that. When the calamity strikes, and then you run into the prayer, see how you feel after that. It will really ease the pain that you were experiencing at a time.